The seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline. And two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the tree. The sun hides over clouds that coat the line in faint purples. The colored winds, the colored ships, a cease in the breeze. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting. Like I fell in a well of pastel, an artist dipped in while he drew. And I know if I remember every detail, I can bring it home and paint it all for you. A girl waits at the harbor for a boy that went out fishing. He promised he'd return before the final breath of day. Past darkness comes without him, and she leaves the dark behind her. As it appears, he dries her tears and carries her away. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting. And although it was slow, now I know the kind of man I am. This rendering of me. Portraits are never done. Sketches are never complete. Sometimes it takes time before you're back on your feet. And now I know beauty. I understand peace. I found what I needed on the coast of Greece. There's a man who writes a letter to a lady back in Pittsburgh. He says he's coming home and that his trip is finally through. And though he's scared, he signs it with, "I love you." He won't delay.